right, folks, Gene Gallen here with the Chatham Journal. We're at the Ramsey Gym in Siler City. It is scrimmage Saturday here. And let me get that. That's a little loosey-goosey. It's Seaforth in the gray. Nice long pass. Nope. Didn't able to hold on. Going the other way. Again, there's two 20-minute sessions, running clock to the last 2 minutes. Three-pointer. Bounces off the rim. Rebound. Seaforth. Got a new coach this year, Seaforth, Coach Berry, although some of you are familiar because he was coaching the JV team. We've now got the varsity team. Nolan, going the other way. Shot goes up, bounces out. Rebound, I think it's the Mustangs, if I'm not mistaken. And that's a shot, good shot on the other side. Thanks, coach is telling them to keep pressing. They got a full court press on them. Thought about it, changed his mind, and nice implementation. Three couldn't hold on to it. Got a substitution. There's not a lot of room here. It's like, holy cow. Seaforth's being outplayed right now. Bounces. Long pass. And nice layup. Good. Again, I'm shooting video as well as still, so I sometimes mess up. I don't think I got to zoom out enough on that layup. But hey, this is scrimmage, this is preseason. I will get better. Shot goes up, does not go in, rebound. Seaforth. Nice layup, didn't go in. Through the legs, and nope. Shot goes up, bounces out hard, and it's a fight for possession. Mustangs got it. Got 6:43 left in the first half. Cheryl takes it to his left. Good. Seaforth Bowl ball. Long pass. Got a carry. Good for three. 5:18 left on the clock. Rebound Mustangs. Foul. 4:48 on the clock. I was going to say the floor in this gym is interesting. You got a kind of a tile versus hardwood. Shot up and in. Foul on four. Got a substitution come in for the Mustangs. Still Seaforth ball. Back in the corner. Working the ball around. We're down at 2:54 in the first half. Shot goes up for three, and it's good. Jackson. Out of bounds, coming back this way. We got 2 minutes left on the clock for the first half. Got another three-pointer. Stolen. And he misses the layup, but he gets fouled. Two shots. Passes off the front of the rim, no good. Missed it. 19 seconds. Mustangs coach is going for the last shot here. 13. And that's it. The end of the first half. Gene Gallen for the Chatham Journal. We'll be back for the second half.